At first glance, Office 2019 looks very similar to Office 2016. However, 2019 contains several updates and changes that you should know about. One big change is that Office 2019 is only available for computers running Windows 10, or, if you have a Mac, one of the three most recent versions of Mac OS. Regarding new features, Office 2019 comes with several visual updates. First, there's a new library of graphics called Icons that you can use and customize however you like. It also lets you insert interactive 3D models into your projects. Finally, you can turn your drawings into standard shapes with the Ink to Shape function. In Word, new learning tools can make text easier to read without making permanent changes to your document. For instance, you can change the text spacing, page color, or even have Word read the text aloud. Once you're done, you can close the tab to return the document to its original state. Excel has also gained a few upgrades, such as its two new chart types, Map and Funnel. It's also more user-friendly thanks to features like Precision Selection, which lets you deselect individual cells after you've highlighted them. One of PowerPoint's more interesting updates is the Morph function, which lets you animate objects between slides in a short amount of time. Also, if you like to save your presentations as video files, PowerPoint can now export your presentation at 4K resolution. Keep in mind that Office 2019 does not have as many new features as Office 365. If you're interested in more cutting-edge updates, you may want to look into the subscription-based Office 365. But even though many of its additions and improvements are fairly small, Office 2019 will hopefully make you more productive.
GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.